this acting partner from Death Valley, weighing 305 pounds, The Undertaker.
King Booker and Finlay here at ringside, almost standing it in awe, almost terrified in one spot. And I'm sure that they are remembering what The Undertaker did Sunday to Mr. Kennedy in the Last Ride match.
You notice something here, Michael? The Undertaker's opponent, Mr. Kennedy, Kane's opponent, MVP, are not here tonight because of what happened in Armageddon. You think there's trepidation by the King and Finlay? There damn well should be.
Let's talk about what was only the second last ride match in history. At one point, The Undertaker was thrown 15 feet off a structure to a concrete floor below and still managed to not only chokeslam, but tombstone Mr. Kennedy on the roof of a hearse and then drive the man out of the arena.
One of the reasons I'm sitting here with you, Michael, is because of what Undertaker did to me in a last ride match at No Mercy 2 years ago. Kennedy may have had his career shortened just as much, but to Kennedy's credit, Kennedy came very, very close to defeating The Undertaker last Sunday at Armageddon.
Destruction are near unstoppable.
I have fought both many times, Michael, in singles competition. There's nothing like them. But together, even the APA, as tough as we were concerned that on our best day, we might not match up with the Brothers of Destruction.
I was going to ask you, you've told us many times what it's like to go into the ring and face The Undertaker one-on-one. But describe what it's like when you're in a tag team matchup and both The Undertaker and Kane are standing across the ring.
Imagine a bird flying in the air when the earth's on fire. Where do you go? There's nowhere to land. There's nowhere to run. That's what it's like being out there with the Brothers of Destruction. Look at this. This is sick.
Intimidating. And it takes, it takes a lot to intimidate Finlay and King Booker, who are as tough as they come.
And I tell you what, I give kudos to King Booker and Finlay for even being out here. I have a feeling that right now in the sports entertainment world,
you know,
there are a lot of guys who would just flat be like bodacious in his prime.
But listen,
just turn down this match.
But Finlay and King Booker went into General Manager Long's office, and they were all confident saying, hey, we're the best. We want to take on a tag team here tonight. I don't think they expected to get the Brothers of Destruction.
Of course they didn't. It's one more thing about Theodore Long. Theodore Long put me in a retirement match I didn't plan on being in. Theodore Long has forever abused his ability as general manager.
Matchup underway, King Booker and Finlay against Undertaker and Kane. But come on, JBL, you've been very harsh on the general manager here tonight. Here's the power of the Undertaker. And look at the right and the left hands by the Phenom. General Manager Theodore Long has brought us many, many great things here this year on SmackDown.
The number one show, Michael. You can't argue with success. What I'm saying is that Theodore Long has stepped over the line one too many times. Are we the best show? Look what's in the ring. You got the King and Finlay against the Brothers of Destruction. Where else are you going to see this except for SmackDown? WWE's premier show, the cornerstone of CW Network.
Undertaker measuring the former world champion. And look at this, is one arm. This is the strength of the Undertaker.
The King is 270 plus pounds.
I'll tell you, two of the most decorated superstars in the history of sports entertainment in the ring right now.
Two guys who are going to be in the Hall of Fame. What a treat it is to see these two guys going at it in their prime.
Old school Undertaker, much like he's done for 16 years, boot to the midsection of Finlay. And the Fighting Irishman may regret getting into the ring prematurely. Uh-oh. Undertaker perhaps going for old school twice, and King Booker, there's the veteran. The wherewithal to cause Undertaker to lose his balance. And this is where the King is dangerous, when he goes on the attack, when he's got his man down and he can focus on his opponent.
And he's trying to take advantage of it right now. Look at this. Oh, my God.
Superplex battles the ring. King Booker. Crawling toward a cover. Will he upset the Undertaker? Hook of the leg. Shoulders down and a kick out. And a kick out with authority, and the dead man sat up.
What the dead man did at Armageddon, I never would have believed. After 16 years, to see him do something that you can't believe is amazing to say.
Can you believe the Undertaker's even out here tonight, 5 days following Armageddon after being tossed 15 feet to a concrete floor?
And Michael, not only tossed, he won the match.
Yes.
There's a reason Kennedy in here. It's because what the Undertaker did to Mr. Kennedy.
Here is the ever dangerous Finley, the Fighting Irishman, the former United States champion. It is all about brawling, but Undertaker with a great counter, planting Finley with a flying DDT. Sits up, tries to make it to his brother, the Big Red Machine Kane. Sits up in the three count, or the near three count.
This is what I like. Since Undertaker and Kane have been together for years, you've never seen anybody that can test these two guys. I think tonight what you're going to see could be a test from Finley and the King.
Doesn't
look too good right now.
Not at all. The Brothers of Destruction measuring Finley and King Booker, and Finley and King Booker need a breather. The Brothers look unstoppable. Can they continue to dominate when we return to Friday Night SmackDown?
Not only that, Michael,
Wow! Undertaker dropping the leg, almost taking King Booker's head off, or at least his crown. The Undertaker. Did you see the smile on his face when he drove the hearse out of the arena with Mr. Kennedy in the back? He was smiling about it. He had this sick smile on his face like he liked it.
And we haven't seen Mr. Kennedy since.
No, we haven't seen MVP since either. In fact, you were saying earlier that he's still in a burn unit.
He's in a burn unit right now, which I tell you what, Teddy Long is culpable of doing what he did to MVP, and he needs to pay the price.
King Booker and Finley doing what they can to get back to the matchup. Perhaps Finley has got the right ingredients. Big uppercut to the Undertaker. Finley may learn, though, that you really, I don't think, want to exchange blows with the dead man. Boot to the skull.
He just learned. But it's your only chance, Michael. You wrestle either one of these two guys. You fight either one of these two guys. The only thing you can hope is they make a mistake.
Undertaker, rolling the dice. Snake eyes. And a boot to the skull. Almost, seemed like he almost like smudged the face of Finley in. Perhaps collapsing the cheekbone. Watch the boot again. Watch this.
That's smash mouth.
You've been hit by that boot. What does that feel like?
It feels like the whole world caves in on you. You see a white light, and you look up, and you're in an arena that you never were in before.
Uh-oh! Maybe, just maybe, that's the opening Finley and King Booker need. But, Finley had the Solari, and there's a low blow. Solari!
We got us a fight, Michael.
Chanel had the referee Nick Patrick completely distracted and didn't realize what happened outside the ring.
This is teamwork like you would expect.
Booker made the tag to Finley. Kane made the tag to the Undertaker. And the Undertaker in the ring with the right hands, and he is exploding on Kane Booker and Finley. What is the old adage about making the Undertaker mad?
You don't want to do it.
300 pounds.
300 pounds moving like that. That is absolutely amazing.
Uh-oh.
99, guys.
King Booker and Finley in trouble.
99.
And a double kick to the midsection. Almost looked low, but referee Nick Patrick was right there in perfect position. Kane in the ring. Oh, my. Booker and Finley. Thanks for coming.
99, sweet prince.
Undertaker stalking Finley. After this, Finley may think he's an Englishman. Tombstone pile driver. The Brothers of Destruction pick up the win.
They don't call it a tombstone because you get up from it.
The team of Kane and the Undertaker.
celebrate the holidays.
What a pleasure to sit here in front of this match tonight. This is SmackDown. Undertaker and Kane were tested tonight to the bitter end, but the Brothers of Destruction pick up the victory over King Booker and Finlay. Let's take a look